Ladies and gentlemen, Virginia Verrill is gaining prominence as an outstanding radio swingstress. But I don't want you folks listening in to forget that Virginia can also sing a sweet song or a ballad. So in answer to the many requests tonight, Virginia brings you Jerome Kern's My Bill from Ziegfeld's never-to-be-forgotten showboat. Sing it, Ginny.
I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of those godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the book I read. But along came this, who's not the type at all. You would meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, is not the kind that's in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because, I don't know, because he's just my Bill. Yes, he's just my Bill, an ordinary boy. Well, he hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. And yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, feels natural to me, and I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. Oh, but I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just...